Cuff pressure measurement. Cuff inflation should take place slowly to avoid overinflation. Measuring cuff pressure can help prevent overinflation. Palpitation of the pilot balloon is not an appropriate way to assess cuff pressure. The proper way to measure cuff pressure is by using a cuff manometer designed for that purpose, and should be performed regularly and whenever air is added to or taken out of the cuff. A cuff manometer is designed to measure cuff pressure. It can also be used to inflate the cuff or remove air from the cuff of the tracheostomy tube. The gauge shows the pressure in centimeters of water. There is an inflator bulb and air vent button that can be used to adjust the pressure by adding or releasing air. To properly seal and measure cuff pressure, attach the manometer to the pilot balloon of the tracheostomy tube. Squeeze the inflator bulb to add air and pressure to the cuff while watching the needle on the manometer increase to between 20 and 30 cmH2O. The red air vent button located on the back of the manometer can be depressed to release air if the pressure is too high. Recommended cuff pressure is highlighted in green on the face of the gauge.